Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Marcano's guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipments. The fuck do I know about factories and shit? We just had a lifetime of... The sooner you get those... We're gonna get 3,000 pounds of yams. You know what? Don't worry about it.
right fucking here.
Reports coming in of a car being stolen in River
Road. Give me a motherfucker.
If you can spare a moment, maybe stop and check things out. Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Watch it.
Huh?
Who taught this dickhead how to drive?
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Say some guy barged in, killed Lucky right then and there.
Ain't too worried about it. Lucky always struck me as an asshole.
Huh?
Only a matter of time till someone took care of him.
Thank you.
is what they call a sucker.
Look at that! Damn! Yeah!
Some bitch right there. Something to warm you up, boy.
Ducking down. Come at him from the other side.